All right, well, Congresswoman Comstock kind of took my thunder about attacking Jerry Collins. So, yeah. But I did want to bring up something that recently occurred. Now, everybody knows the primary was June 12th. Connolly decided to send out his first fundraising letter to fundraise off of my name. Here's the prop. And he decided to attack me in this letter. Not on policy, but he decided to call me names. Now, what's interesting about that is that shows that he doesn't really have any argument about what I've been talking about for the past year plus. What he's focused on is just trying to paint me as something that I'm not. It's interesting, the word that he called me was a puppet, okay? If I was the Democratic candidate and he was the Republican candidate that sent out a letter calling his opponent a puppet, this would be way more of a story than it actually is. Honestly, he basically said that I can't think for myself. I've been pretty successful in my lifetime, and I think I can think for myself. So that's how he's trying to paint me, that's how he's trying to paint us. And so Mr. Solomon brought up a very good point. We need the citizens to actually step up and go after our elected officials for things like this. This is a sitting congressman functioning this way. And it's a pattern. It's a pattern of experiences that I've been facing since I've been running against him. I announced in February last year, he starts sending a tracker after me in March. Didn't do that to his previous opponents until after the primary. I go to a mosque to speak a couple weeks ago. He comes to the front door, yells at the staff, and then tells them, why did you invite Jeff Dubb, and then leaves. And now he's sending out this letter calling me a puppet. So it's a pattern of activity that shows something that we need to be calling out. I can't be the only one to do it. I told you guys almost 2 years ago it's going to take a village to bring this guy down, but I can tell you for a fact he is terrified. Okay? I'm out every day doing everything I can. I'm knocking doors. I actually had food poisoning over the weekend, and I was still out knocking doors. That is not going to stop me. So if you guys can, go to my website, www.duffforcongress.com, sign up to volunteer. We've been doing door knocking Saturdays at FCRC and the Prince William County GOP headquarters. I'm out knocking doors pretty much every day. If you guys can only do it during the week, just let me know. I'll set you up for your precinct. Thank you guys very much. God bless you all. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.